I'm Madison.
I'm Nate.
I'm Brendan.
I'm Steven.
I'm Bree, and I'm a climber.
I'm a climber.
I'm a climber.
Then I'm a climber.
Sorry, I have to edit that part out.
Okay, now we're gonna pull this one off. Okay.
It's really cool to kind of be like, oh, what's your hobby? Like, I rock climb.
I think it's exhilarating. Like, it shows you, kind of like rappelling right now, it shows you that you're in control, and it just shows you like what expansions the human mind and the human body can go to with such little equipment and just like what nature has provided around you. And it's exhilarating, it's confidence building, and it's fun.
It's just a different experience. Can't really get it from anything else. Get to push your body, and it's kind of cool doing something that not really many other people can do.
My older brothers were really good, and then so I wanted to be good because I'm pretty competitive. And then we've done it ever since I was born.
There's like a little YMCA program, and I started doing it with just like a couple of my friends, and we would go every afternoon and just like rock climb at the wall. Where I grew up, there's a lot of outdoor places, so it was just kind of like ingrained to like go on a hike and then go climbing.
It's my favorite thing to do. It totally has consumed my life, and obviously I've made it my job in addition to my hobby, so I love it.
I really think you have to look at rock climbing as just a passion and something you do for fun.
I think a lot of people love just like the thrill and kind of adventure of climbing.
My name is Ant. Sorry, I have to edit that part out.
Okay, hold on. Let me in character here. Okay.
My name is Andy Nelson. And I'm the outdoor program coordinator here at Colorado State University. I oversee the climbing wall and the outdoor program.
Nathan Pfeiffer is my name, and climbing is my game.
I had needed something that my mother thought was not as dangerous as skateboarding, and to her surprise, I chose rock climbing.
My older brothers were really good, and then so I wanted to be good because I'm pretty competitive. And then, we've done it ever since I was born. To me, it's like a competition to myself, like if I can get better. So like if I can't do a route one day or one week, and then hopefully I can kind of practice and get better and then do it the next week. So kind of just self-improvement. And then being better than my brothers is also a cool part.
For me, it's being able to spend time outdoors with my friends and having, you know, incredible experiences, whether it's, climbing on boulders or climbing big mountains.
Here comes the, y'all don't really want it like that. Here comes the, y'all don't really want it like that.
California, it's gonna sound like